darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, still remains within the sound.